Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.10.8 on the Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of Python, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in that this bird, just simply search with Python download and hit enter, and you'll be getting this download Python is our first search result. So just simply click on download Python. And this will go to redirect you to this official site of Python, and here you can see that our latest version of Python, which is Python 3.10.8, is readily available for download. So here you need to just simply click on download Python, and it will going to start downloading our Python. And as you can see, it is also available for, you know, Linux or macOS or any other operating system. So as per your operating system, you can also download Python. So see, our Python is rightly downloaded. I'll just simply, you know, click on the installer, and here as you can see that our Python installation wizard is rightly open. So let's minimize our browser first. Okay, so here you need to just simply click on add Python exe to path. This is really an important, you know, step. So when you check that, it will automatically going to set the path in the environment variable, so always check that. And after that, just simply click on custom installation. And this will going to redirect you to this optional features. So here you can see all, you know, necessary items are already checked. Do not, you know, tamper anything. Just simply keep this default and click on next. And here you need to check this under advanced options. Here you need to check this install Python 3.10 for all users. So this will automatically going to, you know, make our, you know, custom installation location a more user friendly one. So other things, you can keep this as a default. So they have also, you know, check this associate files with Python py launcher. So all Python related file will be, you know, automatically associated with the our Python launcher. So no, not a problem. All other things are totally fine. Just simply click on install, and it will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and there you go, our installation has rightly began. So this installing Python will take a couple of minutes. I'll be coming back after, you know, the end of the process. Yeah, so welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Python 3.10.8 it tried to install, so our setup was successful. So just simply click on close. And now if you just simply go to your command prompt, so for the just simply click on this magnify icon, and here just simply search with cmd, and you'll be getting command prompt rightly shown over here. So just simply open our command prompt, and here if you just simply type python dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python is rightly installed. We can open our Python shell as well. So for that, just simply type python and hit enter, and you can see our trademark triple arrow is rightly shown for our Python. So here you can easily print, you know, hello, let's say. So print hello, and you can see the output hello rightly shown over here. So let's close this, and I'll show you about Python idle. So if you just simply search with Python idle, you can see that idle rightly shown over here, idle Python 3.10. So you need to just simply open that Python idle. You can see that our Python idle shell rightly open, latest version of Python, which is 3.10.8. So here you can do that same operation, like print, you know, hello. Hit enter, and you can see the output rightly shown. You can add two numbers, 3 plus 5, 8, and you can do so many things here as well. I'll also show you about, you know, Python, how to write our program and how to, you know, run them actually. So here you need to basically go to file and then click on new file, and it will going to open this window, and here you can just simply do that same thing as well, but this time it can be, you know, multiple line program. So hello, let's say first line, what you want to do is to print hello. Next line, let's say you want to do is print, you know, 5 plus 3. Next line, you want to, you know, print, you know, 8 divided by 2. So you're going to see first line hello, then 8, and then 4. Okay, so let's first save our file, and I'll name it as a program dot py, prg dot py. I'll just simply save it, and when I go to run and then click on run module, you can see that output rightly shown, right? That hello and then 5 plus 3, 8, and then 8 divided by 2, 4 rightly shown. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Python, and you can easily run, you know, this type of program on your Python shell. So that's basically all about this video. I'll also recommend you to install PyCharm. So do follow that video. It will be in the I button and in the description. So do also install PyCharm along with Python. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.